We've got to have a wide open conversation about how do we rebalance our courts. Yes, the two Supreme Court cases that have been stolen, where these processes that are just wildly hypocritical have been used to jam through partisan nominees. But we got to look at our federal courts as a whole, Rachel, because we've seen hundreds of conservative judges put on circuit courts and district courts all over this country in the last 4 years. In many cases, too young, too unqualified, and too far right to be allowed to sit peaceably without our re-examining the process, the results, and the consequences.